A leopard was searching for water in the parched desert state of Rajasthan, India. It was so thirsty, its head got stuck in a metal pot. That's the state it was in when people found it. Amazingly, the wild predator is not panicking or trying to run off. Instead, it is patiently waiting to be helped. Forest officials managed to remove the pot by temporarily tranquilizing the animal.